ولد نيل هاربسون وهو غير قادر على مشاهدة الألوان، لأنه ولد أيضا محبا للفنون، حيث تلعب الألوان دورا مركزيا فيها. فقرر عند بلوغه سن 20 أن يطلق مشروعا فنيا سيمكنه من سماع الألوان عبر تقنية تحول الموجات الضوئية إلى صوت.
أهلا نيل، هذه التقنية هي تقنية مميزة جدا، تمكنك من الاستماع إلى الأصوات المختلفة التي تصدر عن الألوان. هل يمكن أن تخبرنا عن طبيعة هذه التقنية؟
Well, that's an antenna implant, so it goes inside my skull, and it's a new body part that allows me to hear colors. So it picks up the light frequency in front of me, sends it to a chip, and then the chip transposes the light frequencies to sound frequencies so that I can hear the sound of colors. Also, there's internet connection, so people can send colors to my head from other parts of the world, or I can also connect to satellites so that I can hear the colors of space.
كيف يعمل هذا الجهاز بشكل يومي؟
It needs external power, but I'm working on using my own body energy to charge the chip. So it will be like a turbine in the blood vessel so that it's constantly turning, and this will charge the chip. So I don't want to depend on external energy. I want to depend on my body energy.
هل يمكن أن تشرح لنا كيف يمكن لهذا المشروع أن ينقل رؤيتك للألوان إلى طبيعة مختلفة يمكن أن تؤثر حتى على فهمنا للألوان ومكانتها في حياتنا اليومية؟
Well, I was born colorblind, completely colorblind, and then when I was 20, I started this project with a friend, and the aim was to create a new sense of color, and then we decided that hearing color would be a good option. So it started as a project to perceive the colors that I couldn't see, but when I was able to perceive all the visual colors, I didn't see why I should stop there, and then I continued extending my color perception, and then we included infrared colors and ultraviolet colors, which are colors that go beyond human sight, and also internet connections so that I can receive colors from other places. So it's now gone beyond what it was meant to be, I guess.
هل لديك لون مفضل؟
My favorite color is infrared, which is a very interesting color because it you can detect it. I can detect it when there's no light, and it also allows me to know if there's like alarms or movement detectors in shops or banks. And so yeah, infrared is nice. It's also very low, has a very low frequency, so it sounds very profound, and it travels quite a long distance sometimes.
كيف تختار الملابس وألوان الملابس التي ترتديها بشكل يومي؟
Well, I don't dress in a way that it looks good sometimes. I just dress in a way that it sounds good. So I depends how I want to sound. I might wear blue and pink and yellow, which is wearing C major, or I can also wear specific songs. So we are designing different clothes, a clothesline that you can actually wear a specific song depending on the colors that you're wearing.
هل تعتبر هذا المشروع مشروع تقني أم هو مشروع فني؟
Well, this is an art project, so it's not a medical device. You can't go to a doctor and ask for an antenna implant. So it's more of an art project that can inspire other people to extend their own senses by using technology as a body part. I think if someone is colorblind, someone might just want to be colorblind. Maybe there's people that see all colors and they see perfectly well, but they want to see more. So it's more about people that want to extend their perception of reality and by applying technology to their body.
هل يمكن أن نرى كيف تعمل هذه التقنية وكيف تستخدمها في حياتك اليومية؟
Well, now I'm just pointing down, but if I do this, then I can hear the colors around me. So you are basically F sharp, which is shades of orange, and then here we can hear F, which is lower. It's a type of red. Over there you can hear A, which is a shade of green. My jumper sounds C sharp, which is a shade of blue. And my socks are also C sharp and G. So everything has a note.
هل يمكن أن يكون هذا الجهاز محل ثقة بالنسبة لك أنت وأنت تستخدمه بشكل يومي؟
Yeah, yeah, it's a body part like just any. At the beginning I had to get used to it, but now it's just I feel I have an antenna just like any other insect or any other animal species that have antennas. So I don't feel that I'm wearing or using technology. I feel that I am technology, and I feel that the antenna is a natural part of my body. And many people think that the union between humans and technology is anti-natural, but I believe it's completely the opposite. I feel it's very natural to have an antenna, and I feel now closer to nature and to other animal species, not to machines or robots now that I'm a cyborg. I feel that having an antenna makes me feel closer to insects and other animals that have antennas. Perceiving sound through bone conduction makes me feel closer to dolphins and other animals in the sea that can hear through bone conduction as well. And perceiving ultraviolets and infrareds makes me feel closer to animals that can perceive these colors.
كيف يمكن لسماع أصوات الألوان أن تؤثر على حكمك على الأشخاص مستوى الجمال أو مستوى القبح؟
Well, each object has a specific color. So if I memorize the exact sound of the color of each object, then I can definitely know. Also, each face sounds different. Each person's face has a different combination of colors. So each person sounds different. So it's interesting to listen to people's faces. So there's a combination of the sound of the eyes, the lips, the skin, and the hair, and this creates a chord, and each person sounds different. So some people might not know that they sound really good.